Hey, welcome to What Kenny Do. I am your host, Kenny G, alongside my co-host,
Breadstick Ninja,
82. And today we are in the kitchen. What are we going to be doing today, Breadstick?
Man, it's been all over YouTube.
All over YouTube.
All over. We're going to be frying turkey.
Deep frying turkey?
Deep frying a turkey.
No, that's usually something that takes place around the middle to end of November, but it's August.
It's August.
That's cool.
Deep fried turkey is good any time of the year, peeps. It don't have to be Thanksgiving.
It don't have to be Thanksgiving. You can do it any time of the year, and we're going to show you how to do it like a pro.
Like a pro.
Right now.
All right, so here's turkey. Now, it's just going to be you and me and your old lady eating a turkey, so I got a small one.
Okay,
so 9-pound turkey. You got to thaw it out, all right? We got a few tips. Let's do tips, all right? Here, tips.
Let's do some tips.
Tip number one. You see all these videos, people burning down their houses and their garages, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
I see them all the time, burning down their houses.
Yep. Well, lucky for you guys, Breadstick's a pro. And seeing that this is your kitchen, lucky for you.
That's good. Yeah, yep. Don't burn down the kitchen. I haven't even made a payment yet.
Yeah, this is the Kenny G kitchen. Enjoy! First tip, make sure you've got an adult beverage.
Okay.
It helps you relax. You won't be worrying about burning down no garages.
Just got a little
Jaeger. Jaeger? Budweiser? That's your first tip. Relax, chill. We're just frying turkey. It's going to be a good time. Second tip, you got to thaw your turkey. If you're thawing turkey, if you're going to thaw it in your refrigerator, it's about 24 hours for every 4 to 5 pounds.
Okay.
So if you've got a 12-pound turkey, you're looking at roughly 3 days, 72 hours.
Okay, 3 days to thaw it out.
Yep. If you're going to do it, just in the fridge,
Okay. Which
is how it's recommended. Okay, so when you get it thawed out in the fridge, which we did this, it's been thawed out for a couple days, and then we put it, wrapper and everything, into some warm water in the sink for a couple hours.
Looks like he's smuggling a package into the
sink. He is smuggling a package. So we got to get out the... Yeah, that's happening. This is gravy. This is if you want gravy with your turkey. Some people do gravy. Next thing here. Oh, that's gross. That is gross. You know, the neck, there's not much of a neck on this one. I don't know if it's because it's smaller, but we got some spine. There's some spine there. See that? That's vertebrae. We're just going to throw that trash. All right, so make sure you check your turkey real good. Make sure you check it for the giblets. Sometimes they'll have the organs in there, so check it for the giblets. Make sure you get out the neck real good out of there. And then when you flip it around, you're gonna have some extra skin up here around the neck hole, okay? So you got all this business going on right here. What we're gonna do is we're gonna just cut that off. So you wanna get yourself a pair of kitchen shears. And we're just gonna cut off the extra skin. Easy peasy. Oh yeah, see? Yeah, look at that. Now, you don't have to be all like, you don't have to get all ridiculous on this, man. There you go. Look, so that's it right there. We got the giblets out, we got the neck out, we got the gravy packet out, if you have a gravy packet, whatever. We got the extra skin cut off around the neck. We're gonna throw all this stuff in the sink. Now we're ready to do a salt and pepper rub. Now you can do anything right here. If you want to do injectables, you want to do butter injectables, or do flavor injectables with a little injection sleeve, or you can do dry rubs, but we're going to go simple. We're just going to go with the salt and pepper rub, make that skin nice and crispy, and we'll be ready to throw it in the oil. So take your salt, just regular salt. We're going to salt that bad dude up. Or maybe you grab the pepper first and you say it's salt, I mean whatever. So pepper, we're just peppering up. Don't be afraid to get too much on here because you're getting ready to throw this in oil, so I promise it's not gonna matter.
Push it.
Salt and pepper.
Push it. Push it. Push it. Push it real good. Push it real nice.
I mean, this turkey really gave up his life for entertainment. Is there a better cause?
What a turkey, what a mighty fine turkey.
So, I got some on my nose. I'm gonna sneeze. Nope, I stopped it. Oh. I stopped it. I got it. So look, we're getting some pepper on here, sure for sure. And like I said, you guys, you don't have to worry about getting too much pepper on here because we're gonna put this in some oil. I'll take care of it. It ain't no big deal. Rub it on there real good. Massage that turkey. Don't be afraid. Massage that turkey butt. I'm gonna massage those breasts.
Keep it clean, people.
Keep it clean. All right, so we're getting plenty of salt on here. Like I said, don't worry about over salting. Don't worry about over peppering. We're gonna get this into the oil. That's gonna take a lot of that off, so it's not a big deal. You don't have to worry about it. We're not gonna measure nothing. That's it, buddy.
Pretty much salt and pepper it. We smacked it up, flipped it, and rubbed it down.
We did. We took all the stuff out of it.
Flip it. Rub it down.
This turkey ain't got no legs. You know what I'm saying?
Oh no.
This turkey got no legs. I just realized that. All right, we're ready to fry this bad dude. Quick recap. We've got the turkey thawed, right?
Yep,
we're all thawed. We got all the stuff out. We got the guts out, the neck out. If we had turkey legs, we had a little plastic thing, tied them together out. All right, we got the salt and pepper rub on it.
You smacked it, you flipped it.
We smacked it, flipped it.
Rubbed it down, no.
Massaged the breast, and now we're ready.
To let the oil do the rest.
Yeah, we've got this is the ultimate turkey disgrace.
So what do you gotta do to that now?
We gotta put it on the turkey cooking.
Oh, you gotta put it up
It's the
hoo-ha?
I don't know if you can say that on YouTube.
Hoo-ha? Is that bad?
I'll show you.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you beat your own judge on that.
That was bad. Is it gonna stay on there?
That's how it goes, it's gonna stay on there. We're gonna take that, we're gonna go put it in the oil. We're gonna fry this turkey up.
We'll see you outside.
Outside. Now this is, I recommend having maybe a pair of leather gloves or something. You don't have to be all backdraft on it, but you know, just something. Going nice and slow.
You don't have to get all OSHA on it.
No, but I'm going man hands. That may or may not work out for me, we'll find out. Water and oil don't mix, so you're gonna start to bubble. But just go nice and slow in there. It's gonna unhook. Beep. Save the drama for your mama. So you're boiling, the turkey's in there.
That was pretty anticlimactic. I was waiting for like a big fireball.
We didn't set anything on fire.
I was waiting for the tank to blow up, and shed to burn down.
That's because we're pros. I told you, pro status, man. All right, so we're dropping. We're down to about 375. We're gonna monitor that a little bit. We'll get her back down to 350. KG, look at your watch. What time is it right now?
6:05.
Okay, so that means we want to add 27 minutes to that. So at about 6:32, we're going to want to pull that out. So we're going to keep an eye on the temperature, keep an eye on the clock, and we're going to bring you back at 6:32 for the reveal.
Oh, she's been drinking the Budweiser again. You've been drinking the Budweiser again.
I'm gonna get a little look. I'm gonna get a little look, see what it looks like. Ooh. Yeah, get her on camera. She's looking golden. Mm-hmm. All right. About halfway through. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Getting golden.
Yep, I see that rabbit.
Can you sneak up on him?
just closing in.
I'm 50 by an inch.
50?
350.
6:33:22.
Alright, 6:32 was the minute, but it took a second to get the camera fired up, so 6:33 it is.
Yeah, because we were talking about...
We're talking about turkeys. We was talking about turkeys. Alright, we're pulling this out. Let's just go look at it.
Oh yeah, dude.
Look at that.
Looks Cajun.
Doesn't that look nice?
Oh, this looks nice. Oh, what are you doing, letting it drain? See, there's a bunch of oil on there.
Yep, it is. It's draining out a little bit. And it'll drain out a little more. But what we're going to do right now is we're going to take a thermometer. We're going to stick it right in the turkey breast. Okay, so for poultry, we need to be about 180, and we look like we were. Actually looked about 195, so I think we'll be good.
Okay. She ready to eat?
Well, we're ready. We're ready to cook her. Okay, it says minimum internal temperature from USDA.gov should be 165.
Oh, so we're way over.
So we're well above that.
That gonna be some good eating.
So we're good, man. We're up to 185. We're good.
Good eating.
We're good. All right, so we didn't bring our pan, so let's go get our pan. We'll get this turkey out of the oil.
We're gonna go get the pan for the good eating.
And we're gonna eat it.
Time to eat.
Boiling oil. That would scald you if you got it on your skin.
Yes, you got for.
Do we want to swing it around?
Bounce,
swing it around
bounce with it.
Bounce with it. Bounce. Okay, let's do this.
Well, we're going to get 3 million views doing that. Right.
Are you ready for this action?
I don't know how safe that is.
One. There's still boiling oil on here. I can see it boiling. Two.
What are you doing?
This! Woo! All right, we want to go two? We'll go two. One, two, what, three? Three, woo!
Just flinging oil in the air there, huh?
That's boiling oil, boiling turkeys.
Can't wait for you to drop that.
Safety conscious. We're doing it. Look at that, there's still boiling oil in there.
Oh yeah, there is.
We got hashtag, professional. Bam. I think all we gotta do is we just gotta cut into that bad dude. Yeah, let's give her a cut, man. Here we are, we're back. Got a nice crispy skin from that salt and pepper rub that we did. Here we go. Let's cut into that bad dude. Yep. Take a look at that, peeps. Take a look at that juice. She good. She's delicious. She's hot. She's fried.
It's August.
It's August. We eating turkey off the table. It's the best turkey you ever had. All right. The next one, this is for King G. Is this gonna be weird? No, it's gonna be weird. We're gonna do it for the fans. You ready for that?
What's that?
It's gonna be hot. Yeah. How's that?
That's good.
It's juicy and it's crisp and it's good.
Flavor.
And it's fried.
It's a bit hot.
It's hot. It's hot. That's fresh stuff. little crispy skin.
That's pretty good.
You're gonna eat it all before it's even.
So good.
We got kind of a weird thing going on, but we're just gonna chop it up.
It's like sliding all over the place.
Turkey sliders.
I want to taste some of that fried skin.
See that dark meat right there.
Good.
Yeah.
Good stuff. Dear Heavenly Father, three folks before you, a little rough around the edges, but we love you. We thank you for your blessings. We thank you for this food. Thank you for the families and the lives that you've given us, Lord. Help us to glorify you in everything that we do. We love you. In your name we pray. Amen.
I forgot to have my hat on. That was probably not cool.
Peace.
Peace. Mm-hmm. Deep fried turkey like a pro.
Yeah.
Emergency. When you see me in the streets, you know I be rolling. Don't worry, cause the car's not stolen. Watch out, cause you know I be holding. Everything that I touch turns gold.
Call me King Midas, the man with the golden touch. In the streets, I'm a legend for the way I keep repping. Went from big city lights to small town life. Nice on the mic, I said nice, not polite. If you run up on me, dude, you can really catch a bad one. Ill with the lyrical scales, you wish you had some. Done so much dirt, I should open up a cleaner. Watch the money double up like I was the Emers. Yeah, I break bones with my poems, even femurs. Hard to get your point like you got broken fingers. Me, I'm making money like I'm counterfeiting dollars. Them big face bills are like knowledge to a scholar. Something like collegiate, I'm on some higher learning. Getting higher as I'm burning the herb, that's for certain. Time to hold it down, yeah, you know the flow's ferocious. Viciously spitting wicked shit, so explode. When you see me in the streets, you know I be rolling. Don't worry, cause the car's not stolen. Watch out, cause you know I be holding. Everything that I touch turns gold. When you see me in the streets, you know I be rolling. Don't worry, cause the car's not stolen. Watch out, cause you know I be holding. Everything that I touch turns golden. Everything that I touch turns golden. Everything that I touch turns golden. When you see me in the streets, I be rolling. Everything that I touch turns golden.
I'm in a big body caprice, I'm sitting on blades. And when them bitches hit my window, yo, my indoors are blaze. I got my shades on, and you know I'm sun. Hey, yo, my dudes up in the front seat, and you know we blunt. Now ain't no crun where I come from, and if you stay low key, you don't need a weapon, don't need a gun, fool, and you don't need a knife. A couple bills and some pocket change ain't worth someone's life, cause at the end of the rifle is another disciple. Just keep in mind, yo, that shit being rifle. I ain't a saint, but I live by the Bible. And your karma is a bitch when you on the wrong side, bro. I know that I flow like silk. It's time to kill another track with my homie Milk, and now I'm gone. But I ain't never gonna quit. Emergency the name, and you know I'm too legit.
When you see me in the streets, you know I be rolling. Don't worry, cause the car's not stolen. Watch out, cause you know I be holding. Everything that I touch turns gold. When you see me in the streets, you know I be rolling. Don't worry, cause the car's not stolen. Watch out, cause you know I be holding. Everything that I touch turns golden.